still and know that I am God. Lay down your burdens at my feet. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart. Nothing can separate you from my love. Through the waters, you will not drown. Though you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze. I will never leave you nor forsake you, says your God. Behold, I am with you, even until the end. If you wait upon me, you shall mount up with wings as eagles. You shall run and not grow weary. You shall walk and not faint. Come to you like the rain, refreshing your soul. I bring strength to the weary. I release the ones bound in darkness. I bring freedom to the captives. I break the chains of those bound by fear. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxious thoughts. Reveal any wicked way inside of me, and lead me in your way everlasting. Thank you. forsake you. As I was with Joseph, as I was with those in the fiery furnace, as I was with Daniel, I am with you. Cling to me. Let your song rise to me. Let your worship rise to me. And you shall be set free. Lift up your voice. Sing songs of deliverance and freedom. Lift up your voice and sing your freedom. For battle. Do not fear. Every enemy will bow its knee to my holy name. I am the peace in the midst of the storm. I am the love in the midst of the pain. My loving kindness is better than life. I have great compassion on you. For my eyes saw your unformed body as you were being knit together in your mother's womb. I saw you and I knew you, and I know you now. Come to me. Come to me, all you who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Find in me your peace. Find in me your strength. Find in me your foundation. Find in me your truth. For my love never fails. My love never fails. It never gives up. It never runs out. After the storm has passed, you will rise again. Through my resurrection power that dwells within you, you will rise. I will give you beauty for ashes, the oil of joy instead of mourning, and a garment of praise instead of a spirit of heaviness. Believe my word. Believe my promise. Thank you. I will keep you in perfect peace if you keep your eyes fixed on me.